everyone, welcome to Five Things. I'm Kyle Edwards, and I've done it. I've beefed up five things and made it six things for the first time ever.
No.
For the second time ever.
No.
For this episode. Can we at least change these logos?
No.
You are so annoying.
That is not true. But what we are going to do is look at six superstars who are undefeated at WrestleMania. These superstars and divas have shined bright on the grandest stage of them all, and the big O in the loss column proves it. Shane McMahon has one thing over his next WrestleMania opponent, an undefeated streak. While the Dead Man has one in the loss column thanks to Brock Lesnar, Shane O'Mac is 2-0 at the show of shows, with wins against X-Pac and his own father, Mr. McMahon. Maybe that's why the chairman wants to see The Undertaker crush Shane in Hell in a Cell. AJ Lee might not be the longest reigning Divas champion anymore, but nobody can take away her WrestleMania undefeated streak. First, she single-handedly defeated the entire Divas roster at WrestleMania 30, then teamed with Paige to silence the Bellas at WrestleMania 31. Ironically enough, she's 0-2 in a managerial role.
Oh, man!
Demolition may have a loss at WrestleMania, but one of their members doesn't. Axe is the only group member to go undefeated at 3-0. After going axeless and losing at WrestleMania 7, maybe Demolition's theme song should go like this. Here comes the smash! Wait, where is the Axer? Losing at Mania! What a disaster! Dun, 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 pain and destruction! No longer their names, yeah! The road to WrestleMania is full of potholes, but none were rough enough to stop the Road Warriors, aka the Legion of Doom. Pac and Animal are both undefeated at WrestleMania. And how about their victories? Record-setting tag team action, a Chicago street fight, and a tag team battle royal. Only four words could sum up that win streak. RVD rounds out this list, and yes, we know he technically lost a match on Sunday Night Heat, which aired minutes before WrestleMania 19. The last time we checked, Heat is not WrestleMania. So RVD is 4-0 at the show of shows, including two title matches, an eight-man tag alongside his fellow ECW originals, and Money in the Bank. Well, that's our show for today. Thanks for watching. Next week, we'll uncover five WrestleMania matches you've never seen. Until then, I'm Kyle Edwards, and I'm going on tour. Watch out, Sheboygan and Squamish. I'm coming to your town. Where are they? I don't know. But this is what the show's gonna look like. Hit it!